On this vote, the yeas are 219, the nays are 212. The motion to concur in the Senate amendment is adopted. Without objection, the motion reconsider is laid on the table.